Okay, I'm going to try this one more time. Just under 6 hours on this piece. It's known as a Peacock Queen. My machines were Dank Built and Danny Fowler. Needles that I use were from Cam Supply and Mithra. My inks came mainly from Fantasia, but there's some Intens, Prism, and Platinum ink all up in here. Pretty happy with the results on that. Hope she's happy with it too. She's stuck with it now. Thanks for checking it out.